Miss Carroll.
Good afternoon, Drake. Everyone?
Good afternoon, Miss.
Has Mr. Warwick arrived yet?
No, Miss. We're expecting him any minute.
Do you really live here? Or is this a train station?
We really live here. Now, would you all listen here for a moment, please?
Quickly, everyone.
This is Annie. She'll be with us for Christmas. Annie, this is everyone.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Miss.
May I take your coat, Miss?
Will I get it back?
Of course, dear. Now, what would you like to do first?
The floors. I'll scrub them first, then I'll get to the windows.
Annie, you don't have to do any cleaning while you're here.
You're our guest.
And for the next 2 weeks, you're going to have a swell time. Now, Cecile will pick out all of your clothes.
Green is her best color, no blue, I think.
Your bath is dry by Mrs. Green.
Soap, but no bubbles, I think.
Annette's time's in to make your bed.
The silk, no, the satin sheets, I think.
Thank you.